Alternative or independent media and publishing not only refers to media that differs from mainstream media, that one could argue primarily serves the economic, social, and political interests of the establishment. It can also mean alternative in regards to the hierarchical structure of a publishing company, radio station, or record label. In a worker-run collective, all decisions are made by the collective. All labor, from designing book covers to sweeping floors, is done collectively, and everyone receives equal wages. Anarchist book publisher and founder of AK and PM Press, Ramzi Kanaan, and his wife, writer, journalist, and host of KPFA's radio show, Against the Grain, Sasha Lilly, invited me to Oakland, California, to discuss a variety of issues dealing with collective action and mutual aid.
Think about this moment when media is in such crisis in this country, when newspapers are closing left and right, where public radio is in crisis, where publishing is in crisis, bookstores are disappearing. Yet here is the station,
which has been here on the air for 61 years, founded by anarchist pacifists who were conscientious objectors during World War II and were interned. And they believe that there was a need, a profound need, to create a medium that could be critical of war, that could be critical of commercial interests, of the corporate hold. And they formed this station to do it. It's still here, alive and kicking, 61 years later. But in a time when media is in such profound crisis, KPFA matters more than ever. Think about what you have heard on Against the Grain, the radical ideas, the perspectives on political economy, on philosophy, on sociology, on issues of gender and race and empire. Really, this station is a 61-year-old experiment in mutual aid of us saying, no, I understand that I don't necessarily have to, you know, pay some kind of toll to turn on my radio and hear what's on the air. But I realize that what I get is absolutely determined by the funding. And so much of the media in this country is absolutely determined by corporate and governmental interests. And if you believe that something else should be there, then you want to be part of preserving that. Do your part right now. Step up and support KPFA.